Hey guys, out here doing a little kayak fishing. We haven't had much luck because we just got out here. Let's see how it... Isn't that the prettiest fisherman you've ever seen, huh? What'd you have on there, perch shell? Nice. All right. We'll see how this goes.
Oh, you gotta put a spinner on.
Those little spinnerbaits. Let me see what you're using there, Shell. She's using a little, like a miniature Strike King spinnerbait. Easy out here. I'm gonna work on trying to rig up those little anchor things we got. I think it might be kind of handy. We'll head on over into that cove. We usually have good luck out there. Everybody. All right.
Some idiots over there.
Yeah, some loud people over there. All right, we'll see you in a minute. What a beautiful early summer afternoon. A lot of yellow perch in here, and largemouth bass, calicos.
Wow, I don't think they're in here today.
Nah, we'll get them. Shell's still using that little spinnerbait. It's pretty versatile. She's even got trout on that thing. Further upstream in this river. Little chartreuse colored spinnerbaits. Again, it's by Strike King. It's a little, they call them mini, not really sure what they call it, but they're from Strike King. They're just downsized, maybe 16th or 8th of an ounce spinnerbaits. She had the same lure on the last time we went fishing. She outfished me again. So we'll see how it goes. Gorgeous day. That big old log, it's all bleached out. Mm-hmm. Thing's humongous. Nice cast, Joe.
On top of the water
there, yeah. It might be a little bass. Nice job, Shell. Hey, nice one. It's like half pound, pound?
About half a pound.
Good job. Put them back to get bigger, huh?
Yeah. Go back to get the father.
All right. That little painted turtle. Turtles all over the place, obviously.
Yeah.
A little bluegill?
Yeah. I like the little rest. It's perfect for the bottom of my rod.
Yeah.
The groove there, it's just the right size.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice that.
You notice that?
That's cool. Yeah, barely. I was looking off to my right.
Oh, she's been looking. Followed her right up to the kayak.
Nice.
A little bass. She's lying right in front of him.
Shelly's having fun. She's catching fish, and I'm watching her catch fish. Might be nesting in here. I know the bluegills are.
Yeah. Well, we fish.
Those are good eating. Mm-hmm. Like salad. Get it. Hung up. Get it. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm out here with Shell doing some fishing and kayaking, obviously. Just want to let you know, I got some videos coming up. We're going to be doing some White Mountain trips, hopefully this summer, and certainly in the fall. So I hope you join us. See you guys.
See you around.